rise this Christmas morning so we can begin our Mass and greet our celebrant, the Father, and Son.